Just saw a funny poll. Should Donald Trump concede like the Democrats and the media want him to? Hell no. Hell no. What? That's just a stupid question. And I know we have to ask it, but under no circumstance should this man concede to these people. They spent 4 to 5 years undermining a presidency. They spent 4 to 5 years impeaching, suing, bringing to court, undermining, lying, bring false witness, spending millions of dollars on allegations and investigations that brought zero evidence. And in fact, the investigations themselves started with zero to no evidence. You took anybody who was pro-Trump, pro-America, pro-police, and you demonize them. You call them homophobes. You call them racists. You call them xenophobes. You slandered half of this country. Half of this country for 4 to 5 years in a way that we've never seen before done by not just parts of our government that are supposed to serve us, but also by a media that's supposed to be telling you the truth. And you're asking me if Donald Trump should concede. Hell fucking no. This is not a game of Monopoly. You know what? He should hold fast and run that clock out as long as he possibly can. Don't forget, 2008, Al Gore was named the president, right? The president-elect by the media. And 30-plus days later, after a recount, George W. Bush won. Now, I'm not saying this is what's going to happen with Trump. I don't know what's happening. But if you're asking me if he should concede, hell no. All right? Hell no. Goodbye.